together, the love for and understanding of each other has grown matured. Now they have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. That you remember that the covenant you are making today is not only a pledge of faith to each other, but also a promise to God to honor the promises you are about to make to Him, to one.